Rusty Barrel here, back with another epic beer review. Today, diving into Bordeaux, the other the collab from Uncap Everything, Jay Bordeaux, and Rusty Barrel HomeBrewing. So, it's great. I'm definitely expecting Bordeaux to be just as good. Raspberry, strawberry looking beer. I think it's a raspberry beer, so yeah. Ooh, shit, it's beer. Yeah, I mean. So, I have this open. Let's get into why I have my laptop. So, I have this open because I want to check out Jay Bordeaux. Man, just a little bit to his moon cow. Panic in the booth. So, let's just tell a little bit of panic in the mood of Jay Bordeaux from Moontown next day. Well, I'm doing this time, I'm with you. So, let's go ahead. Smells great. Find out more about this beer and other beer that he has on here about Rusty's Blog. so I wanted to do that because I know I always mention them, but I never really saw the pages and boards. So I wanted to incorporate this and show you the final to get more information on people who are making your beer, supplying it there, supplying it with. Make content like this, okay, like I'm great with it. So with that being said, it's time for the specs. Specs are this. ABV, 5.5. Style type, raspberry meat. Ace. Clean. Sweet. Check it out. That's what I was. Because they make great beer, and Jay Bardo makes great music and great content. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, cheers to greatness. Make every day, night epic. I'm at the first, and I'm out.